That's when a gentleman called by. Once or twice we went around, but now I'll tell you the thing I found. You never make your move until you know the price. Cause gentlemen aren't nice. Just because I don't agree to take his arm, and I occasionally forget his name. He likes to call in clemency when I call some, but I know they're all the same. I think I'd realize my first mistake when he cried that his heart was ready. I'd like to think that I was worth the sacrifice, but gentlemen are nice. Just because I leave him all alone for days and go about with others of his kind, he does complain about my evil ways and drives me out of my mind. What I mean is, how do men, how do you do it so that I might speculate? I'm not known for my good advice, but gentlemen, paradise. And if I told you once, I won't tell you twice.